today I'm using the L'Oreal Lucent Magic Light Infusing Foundation. I'm such a foundation girl. Feel free to wear a BB cream CC if you want to, but I just fall in love with the foundation. For the concealer today, I'm going to be using this Max Factor Master Touch Under Eye Concealer, ever since it is a very lightweight concealer for everyday wear. And I just really love it. I love this concealer because it's really easy to blend. It's blend like a dream. It's really melting into your faces. And for everyday basis, I didn't like to highlight my forehead down the bridge of my nose. I'm just highlighting my under eye and just like for concealing, of course. My under eye, of course, I'm going to be using the Maybelline White Super Fresh Powder. I'm gonna be priming my lid. Whether I'm not gonna put eyeshadow onto my lid, I'm just gonna prime it because my eyelid is super oily, and whenever it gets a powder or concealer in it, it's going to be like creasing. Very into that wing eyeliner today, and I'm just going to wing my eyeliner because I love it. This is the power of eyeliner, make your eyes really sexy, elongated, perfect. But just wish me luck to get a very even eyeliner. I'm gonna be wearing this Makeup Store blushes in the color Kiss on the Cheek. It's like a really burgundy purple with the red undertone, which is really great, and I'm gonna be using this. I love it. Just dipping up a little bit like that because it's so pigmented. I just realized I didn't powder my face. I'm such a dumb ass, and perhaps gonna be working because my powder is translucent. I just hope it's not gonna mess up. So we're going to powder my face. Weird. Lipstick today, I'm gonna be using the Maybelline Color Show lipstick in the color Plump Perfect to match my blush purple. And because this lipstick is kinda like really round bullet, so I'm just gonna line my lips with this random lip liner, which is my one and only, and we're going to do that now. Sure.
It's really good, actually.
I can leave it like this, but I'm just going to fill in this with my fun pair of bag. It's really pretty, I love it. But this one is going to be mine. So this is the finished look. What do you think? I've been into this look lately with purple lips, purple blush. It's just really fun to do. So I decided to put some fake eyelashes because the wing is too like wow, and I just decided to pair some eyelashes. It's like a random eyelashes. Can use any of them. And now I'm gonna be tight lining my. What the fuck? So this is the finished look, guys. I hope you guys enjoy and like this video. Of course, you can always change the lip with the Calm lipstick.